I have a guest today. Her name is Kaneta from Mia Brazillia. She creates the most beautiful, soft, luxurious clothes, not just for fitness, but like for going out. Fashion. And so we're gonna do a clothes haul today. So you get to see her beautiful outfits. We're gonna model them and she's going to tell us all about her clothes. So she has one of her outfits on and I do as well. This is so soft and comfortable. And you can just wear this all day long and tons of squats. And look at the butt. Okay, I have a really tiny butt. So it doesn't matter what kind of butt you have. If you have a bigger butt or a tinier butt, this will give it that amazing lift.
Ruching.
It makes every butt, big, little, small, flabby, look so awesome. But tell us about your clothes, you, okay. Everything.
I will. Thank you. Thanks for having me today. You know, my brand, I feel so blessed to have it because I live here in San Diego. Everything is designed and manufactured here in San Diego. And that's just, I love that.
USA.
Yeah, USA made. And it's all named after my daughter, Mia. She's 23. So now she's 23. But when she was little, I started this business. I've been doing this for over 15 years now. Wow. And the same people have been with me all these years. And what's really cool about it is it's all done by hand. So every piece is cut and sewn by hand. And that's what's really cool too, because it's all local people that live here that I get to employ too. So that's a bonus. And it's just a special line to me because I don't put logos on it. So it just represents you. And I love to make clothes that make you feel happy, that make you feel like you have good energy that day. They're, you know, where women come up to you and say, oh my God, like your pants. Like it's a fun conversation piece because life is funny and it's just, you know, it's nice when people smile at you when you got like fun colors on. So I actually try to do designs that are like bright and fun. Of course I do black, but I just loved the light of clothes, and I'm really into this new tie-dye right now that I'm wearing and my mannequin is wearing. The tie-dye is actually hand tie-dyed. It's done by hand, the tie-dye, and the fabric is organic tree bark. So when you touch it, it feels like you're wearing your pajamas, right?
It's so soft and so comfortable and stretchy.
Stretchy.
It's easy to pull on too.
Yeah, so you don't feel all like sucked in. You just feel alive and happy in it. And you know how it is, if you feel comfortable in something, you will wear it more, you know? So then you wanna work out and you wanna just go out and have fun in it. So I love making activewear. I do tons of designs in activewear, every sport you can think of, tons of shorts and tennis skorts, pickleball, golf, everything you can think of, even pole dancing. I make tons of pole dancing clothes. But my passion is really doing jumpsuit and dresses. I don't know why. Like, I live in these clothes for working out, but like to make clothes that are like fun to go out or is even funner. So my favorite jumpsuit is one of this jumpsuit. It's a Bianca jumpsuit. I name everything off of friends.
So, oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, everything's named one of my friends. So this is my friend Bianca. She lives in Miami, huge rollerblader. And so this is a fun piece. I do these really cool bell bottoms. What's nice about them is they're open, where you can take the two strings and all you have to do is just pull it and then it shortens your pants. So you can be super tall and you can be short and you can just do that and you just tie it and it looks amazing. So you don't have to be super long or short. You can, every size of your length is good, you know?
Yeah, and we're really different. I mean, I am just like barely 5 feet tall. And how tall are you?
I'm 5'5" and a half.
Yeah, and look, obviously different here too. So big boobs, little boobs, and big waist, little waist. I mean, and then she's got ones that are like the higher and.
Yep, and even if you're pregnant, you can wear it. That's what's so cool too. The reason why, there's no elastic in the waist. Mm. And women, we all know this, like we all kind of gain our weight in our tummies. So I do that because then you feel not so sucked in, you just feel flatter. You know what I mean? And then with the elastic in the booty, what it does, it just kind of makes your butt, I feel, look like a heart, like more lifted. So any age, you could be super young and super old, everyone wants their butt a little lifted, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah. So it's just my passion. I truly love what I do. And I'm just so happy that I get to do this for a living.
And all sizes.
All sizes.
I mean, little girls, big girls. I mean, and, yes. And you said guys. Like,
guys, yes, I have. Yeah. I have a lot of men who pole dance, who love to wear my clothes. That's what I love, is because I use like fun colors and like bell bottoms that are bright, and the men can fit in it because it's so stretchy.
Yeah,
so and that's what's great.
She's got all the clothes, like she's got this tie-dye. You wanna show them some others?
Yeah, let me show them some others. This is, I love the bell bottoms. These are just regular bell bottoms. We got a lot of the hand tie-dyed. I love these colors. We got a tons of a spring collection right now. But what's kind of cool is if you just call me, because I'm a small businesswoman, local company, you can call me anytime and you can say, Kaneta, you know what? I really would love this to just black. And it's done. I ship it to you. I ship globally. So you can, you know, anytime you want, you can just give me a call and I can, you know, be your designer on the telephone.
So she told me I had to buy these and I was like, I don't know. These are black. Shiny, they're so cute, and they're high, so these are like same design, they're not tie-dye, but they have the ruching and the butt too.
Yeah.
These are great with everything,
and you can wear those ones to go out in.
Phone's ringing.
That's okay. It's like pretty music.
Maybe someone's calling me right now.
I'll get your order, I promise. She'll ship it very quickly to you. And that green one, I love that.
Yes.
Color.
Okay, I gotta talk about this one. You know what? I'll just put this little number here. We can talk about this one. This is named after me, Kaneta jumpsuit, because it's probably my most favorite design. The reason why is it's got the cow neck. So it's kind of nice because it hides your tummy, but then it's got no back. So your back looks beautiful. And then I love the half lace and the half organic tree bark. So what's nice is it's the same thing. You can the big bells that you can ruche up or down. Of course, we got the ruche booty in the jumpsuits. And this is a fun color. Like I love like earthy colors. So
I love green that green
and the lace. It's something different. You know, you always see a lot of black, and of course I do that. But I love to do like, I have lots of burgundies and whites and lots of fabrics. Yeah, this one's fun.
Yeah, and then this new one I got from you. This kind of reminds me of like the juicy pants.
Yes, you know? Back in the day.
So
yes.
This is like the shiny, and it is like sweats. It's more comfortable than sweats, and it's warm, but without making you hot and sweaty, and you can just wear this all day long.
I work out in them too, all the time.
Yeah, oh yeah.
I rollerblade in these. Like it's so fun. Like they're, you know.
I love rollerblading.
I'm actually starting a roller skating group.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my gosh,
so we can wear all these clothes.
You better invite me. That sounds fun. And then she has shorts. These are really cute. So, and what's great about it doesn't look like it, but it's nice and high. So when you eat a lot and you got the food belly, this helps too. And this one I think is great for people who have big butts.
The camo.
Because it makes the butt look so sexy.
Yeah. Yeah. And the coolest part too is what I love the most is everything's a limited edition. So when I buy fabrics, I buy just like one roll. So one roll is not that big of a yard. So what's cool about that is you don't go into a store or you don't go into a party or a yoga class and you feel special because you're the only one rocking the outfit. You know what I mean? And I love that. So everything's like I just have limited editions of everything. And then when it's gone, it's gone. But then everyone feels special.
Yeah. And she's got different colors. She's got this beautiful blue with this
one
too.
Yeah, the turquoise.
And this one, I wear this one all the time. It was really cute. So now when people want to order these, because you guys, everyone's got to order these. Oh. And so what are these called?
These are called the baseball pants. I did that because when I designed them, I thought they looked like high socks. So they're called the baseball pants. And I have a huge store online. It's miabrazilia.com. And if you want to see all my crazy fun videos, I have my Instagram, that's Mia Brazilia too, so you can see the newest stuff that I have.
And it's entertaining.
Yeah, try to be. If I can make you smile, I'm happy.
She's hilarious. And so what are these ones called? Like someone says, are these called the gray and black?
Yep, or? Just the black. It will say black baseball pant.
Okay, yeah. And then these are called?
The pink baseball pants.
Okay, and yes. Then the blue ones are the
and the tops
blue.
Are the oh, goddess yeah. Tops.
Yeah, these are
so comfortable.
These
are my favorite tops. They're kind of a classic top that never goes out of style, you know?
Yeah.
It's cute, right?
And does then the it matter? Right, does it have to be on one side?
No, whatever side you want to do your hair, you can show your shoulder.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, so, and I decided to do it this way so I could show
you could show your tattoo.
In my tat. Yeah.
Yeah. So it's what's, that's what's kind of nice. There's no front or back, you know?
Yeah. And is there any other clothes you want to show?
Yes, I would love to show this new Trisha dress. This is named after my best friend, Trisha.
That's really clever.
Yeah. This is such a cute dress. So again, we have the sexy back. Super flattering, so just like nice bra built in, super low in the butt, so it makes your butt look so pretty. The same tie-dye, low in the front, and it doesn't hurt your neck. I do a really wide band because I don't like anything to pull, and it's that super soft fabric that's all yummy, so you just want to wear it. You know, you can dress it up, dress it down. And that's what I love. I love wearing cowboy boots. I'll put cowboy boots on with this, and then I'll put wedges in my heels, and
yeah,
you know, it's a fun look. Right?
Yeah, it's you have the most amazing style, and I am just terrible at design. So it's like I shouldn't try to create outfits on my own because it looks silly. So it's like, okay, if she picks something, it's gonna look good.
No, hey, every woman out there, every man out there, I got to tell you something. I never meant to do this for is a career. I just tried it. I did my first trunk show years ago and it worked. So I always tell anyone out there, if you have an idea, just do it. You have nothing to lose, just try it. Because if it's your true passion, you don't feel like you're working and you'll work harder and you'll actually really enjoy working every day.
Yeah.
You know, so I always tell people, like, if you have an idea, go for it.
It'll make you feel good.
Yeah, it makes you feel good.
And then people want to be around you and enjoy your energy.
Yeah, and then you get to meet people. Like, I've always get, like, that's how we've met each other. Like, you get to meet people and have friends. And it's hard these days to get, you know, meet people. So that's what I love is everyone who buys my clothes, I love having that connection with you. That's why I always tell people to call me anytime. I love that. So
when I first saw her, I thought, I can't buy her clothes because I don't look like her. I thought I had to look like you.
She's so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. But yeah, I mean, I've lost weight since I started. I first met you at the gym, but I bought things then, and I still buy things.
She was gorgeous then, and she's even more gorgeous now. You know, we're so hard on ourselves.
Wrinkles.
No, you know, me too. But it's all good. Hey, I'm just happy to be alive. You know what I mean? Like everyone out there. It really doesn't matter how you look. It's how you feel. And you're so blessed if you're just able to be healthy and be able to do stuff. Like, there, you know, all I care about is my health now.
Yeah, that is the most important
thing. It's the most important thing.
I want you to show them those fun, shiny.
Oh, my liquid. Yes. Let me show you my liquids. So we got...
Oh, these might be good for my robot videos.
Oh, yes. You can hold these ones up and I'll hold these ones up.
Oh, my
goodness. This is my actually new favorite because I'm into the rollerblading and ice skating. They're just like... It feels like you are like magical, like a mermaid. I love mermaids. So if you are a mermaid lover like me, you can see like a lot of stuff's mermaid looking. I love this color, and then these ones are all like an abalone shell. So as you can see too, no logo, so you're not representing anybody, you're just representing yourself that you feel good in clothes, right?
And this stuff lasts a long time.
Yeah, a long time, and if there's ever a problem, you call me, I send you a new one. So I'm very easy to work with, but there's never really a problem. But if there ever is, I always have you back.
They're easy to take care of. I put it in the washing machine on cold and with my other clothes, and then I just hang it up and then it dries.
Yeah.
That's it. And they don't fade.
Yep.
They last forever. They're always nice and soft.
Good.
So, yeah. And if you have any questions, write to us in the notes below and
please.
I'll get with her and we'll write you back.
We got the leather ones too. It's like a rainbow pleather.
Nice.
And I also have them in like a purple pleather too. It's kind of fun. I love fabric. So whatever I can get my hands on.
And then is there a phone number you said you want to give them
yes,
the phone number?
Yes, my phone number is 858 858- 997-8879. You call me anytime.
And she used to be a kickboxing instructor, right?
Yes.
Yep. Yes. So we are going to do a kickboxing workout together next week. She's the rock star, I am not. So that might be very entertaining. So we're gonna work out in our workout clothes, so don't miss that. And stay tuned, and we both hope to see you soon. So wanna do a little dance?
Yes, I'm excited. Nice to meet y'all out there.
Ciao.
Bye.